couple clips that for you.
Thing of the past. That's right. He's got to save him.
Good luck.
Thank you. Good luck.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Ready?
Oh,
cool.
Oh,
my
God.
Said they did have an odd number.
That's cool.
Bye.
Good luck. I only got this one. Because before that, in 64, and this was a brand new one. He had ordered a 327 or something, and the car came with big block, and he said, well, we'll give it to him for the same deal. And he ended up piling that up, you know, where Lumberjack Road is. He straightened that out. TS, where it comes up on 522, is going to stay at road.
That means they got a shift, let off the gas.
Never had that. Because before that, in 64, this was a brand new one. He ordered a 327 or something, and the car came with big block as well.
Got to save them.
Good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Well.
Yeah, enjoy the day.
Yeah, see
postcard.
How do you like that?
The guys don't like it.
That's my buddy that see, I can't get it.
I had a kid that worked on it. He was like 18, 17, had a red flag. He tapped it. He actually dropped it off.
Plymouth GTX, which has got a 440, 375 horsepower. Red light, 0.0. And the GTX wins with a 1365, 102 miles. Per hour. The Impala at 1449 and 100 for the losing vehicle. Up next, 1967 Impala 427 in the left lane. That's 385 horsepower. In the right lane, we have a 375 horsepower, 440. Bob, versus a 1361 for the GTX. White, black, red, blue, and green. The green would be like what they sometimes call ledger green. I think that's like the kind of booklets that lawyers use. At 105 miles per hour, the GTX